The Halloween spirit with the spooky wine.
Lori Wallace is live with a local winery's new contest. Okay, what's this all about?
Oh, this is so much fun. I love this. They do this every year. It's
great. I know. I feel like, Cody, this... Yes, it is right up your alley. Bogle Family Vineyards. I have Jody Bogle here to talk about this contest and also about the wines, because Phantom Wines, beautiful bottle here.
Yeah.
And then we'll get to the ghost stories here coming up in just a second.
Ooh.
But talk a little bit about this, Jody.
We're so excited to be showcasing Phantom Wines for October. I mean, what better time of year than to have a little phantom in your life during the spooky season.
And what I love about Jody, she's not afraid to crack open the bottle of wine anytime. I love this.
No, 8 o'clock in the morning, it's wine time.
It sure is. And it is a stunning morning out here, too, I have to mention. It looks beautiful.
It's harvest time here in Clarksburg. And so just such a gorgeous time. We got perfect weather. We've got a little of our Phantom Chardonnay. We've got our Phantom Red blend, so it's just the perfect time to have fun with these wines.
Okay, so now is when you encourage people to share their family ghost stories. Talk about this.
Well, Phantom, actually, the Phantom name for our wine goes back to an old family story. The Bogle family came originally from Scotland, and it said that the Bogle, the like a boogeyman or the Bogart, came with us and still haunts our cellar and our vineyards here in Clarksburg. So we're asking folks to share their ghost story with us. They have a chance to win a $5,000 cash prize and perhaps even have their story made into a movie.
Yeah, and so last year the winner actually had that happen.
Yes, Darylyn Anderson was our winner last year for her short story, Flora's Place. And we made a movie out of it, and we're going to be premiering it at the Austin Film Festival in October.
How cool is that? So you have the month of October to get this in, and there's really no requirement on what the story has to be about.
It, you know, everyone, every family has that good old ghost story that Grandpa used to tell, right? When the power would go out and you're hunkered under your bed, and there's always that one family ghost story. We want to hear it. Doesn't necessarily have to be about wine, doesn't have to be about vineyards or cellars, but we just want to hear everyone's stories. There's just the only requirement is 1,000 words or less, and you can learn more at phantomwine.com.
Okay, and we should mention you are back open out here. Everything looks fantastic.
Oh,
you've spent the past year really reimagining the space out here, and now you're ready to welcome people back.
We are open 7 days a week. Our wine shop is open for people to come out, peruse gifts and wines. We have so many wines here in our wine shop that are only available here. Limited releases, small lots, single vineyard productions, and we're open for tasting Thursday through Sunday by reservation.
And Jody said I could stay and start drinking right now if
sure.
I wanted to.
Okay.
I know it's only Wednesday, but would you look around this place?
I know,
yes.
Yeah. How many bottles of wine does she open on a weekly basis?
Oh, wow. Tina Makua wants to know how many bottles of wine you open on a weekly basis.
Oh, my gosh. Tina, I probably open, I don't know, 20 or 30 bottles of wine a week. Not all for personal consumption, of course, but my grandmother jokes. She says, my granddaughter, she boasts, she can open a bottle of wine in 15 seconds flat.
I know, she was pretty
quick. So glad I make my grandma proud.
There you go.
You really did. She can. All right, guys, I will send it back to you. You can follow Bogle Family Vineyards on Instagram. Keep up to date with everything they're doing out here. And, of course, we'll link all of their information and the information that ghost riding on our website as well. At GoodDaySacramento.com.
Excellent.
That's so great.
Yeah. Carol and I went there for our anniversary. I did wine tasting at Bogle. It was so much fun.
Yeah.
They're all great.